conscious of what I'm doing. Yeah.
I know the bathroom method.
You're still in there?
Yeah. No, I beat Tom, but I'm in.
Do you know who Cedric Snake Calvin is?
Oh, Ganondorf.
Alright, we have it. Varus vs. Drysai. Luigi vs. Diddy.
He wasn't in my pool.
What is this?
My pool for Tez and Khan.
James has a commanding lead right now, keeping himself in the lead. Liam gets his grab.
Khan's alright, he's just a bit of a man. He's really short.
Yeah,
Luigi. Legit, like, Khan's ever, like, more evolved.
Every single set, I haven't been able to see that side of the TV until now, because they're so short.
Jack, do you mind if I come and talk?
No, I don't mind.
You can have the D&D chair if you want.
Alright.
Alright. DJ Emmy on the microphone.
DJ Emmy. Who's that dude in that meme? Have you seen that?
Wait, the British guy?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, scrap-a-pa, my gun go, gra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Pull up on the mandem, go, scra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
Yeah, so, Drysai, the quick holding down position after the stock, routine really, I mean.
To be honest, I'm surprised we're seeing the Liam Luigi, the Varus Luigi.
It's a very rare Luigi.
It's a rare
Luigi.
Specimen.
We've seen a couple of Luigis today, though. I reckon, oh, yeah. Varus just trying to get
he goes for the up here.
Goes for the huge read.
I'm not sure why, Liam doesn't just go Diddy Kong against everyone. I know. Like, he could just do it. Like,
oh.
Like, James right now has just got such a big lead.
Yeah.
Like, this is going to be really hard for Liam to make it back. He could have upbeat.
Yeah, he could have upbeat.
No, could've.
Could've, would've, should've, Liam.
Could've, would've, should've. Oh, good grab on James's half.
Oh, he gets the stick, but he misses.
Doesn't get him.
Oh, that could have been a
horrible
worst situation. That could have been another montage clip.
Yeah. Good play on Liam's behalf. Look, Luigi with Rage is really strong because he can get like the combos that you need to get 5% at like.
Oh, he reads it.
Oh, no. Goes huge.
Liam doesn't know how to do that. He doesn't know how to do the update.
Oh, Liam's in a goes for a huge montage clip. Liam's
bringing
this
back.
Jesus.
What is it?
Just a dominator.
Oh, that Gordo. All right,
Gordo placement.
James now has an advantage. This is going to be really hard for Liam to get down.
Gordo placement.
He gets
really
back down onto stage.
Luigi.
He gets center stage. Oh.
Fucking what?
What is this? What is this?
He brings him forward with a dash attack. Liam, searching! Get no!
Oh my god.
What is this? This is not... Liam, search!
Oh my god!
And he gets... Oh! Fuck! What a hype game! Liam,
oh my
takes
god.
The...
That was actually the dumbest shit I've ever seen.
Takes James by the dreads and just rides him down. Far out.
Oh my god.
That's
That was horrific.
Horrifying.
That whole second stuff.
R18 level gameplay right here.
That was dirty.
Whoa. Censor that shit. Alright, heading into a very fast round two. Both players hopefully trying to forget what just happened in that game. Let him go for the down B jank instantly. Getting some huge combos on DDD.
We're in Town C this time as well, so Liam can kill off the top so much earlier with
Izzy. And Liam just looking instantly for all those
Jesus.
Poke.
This is gonna be James Luigi's
Oh.
Wait, hold on. Are they winners or losers?
Losers. And so, Liam definitely ahead, but James not doing his... James definitely doing his best to not get that far behind.
Yeah. This has been a fair amount of this game. There's been Liam in advantage at the lower percent. And then...
James just bringing it back. That's...
Then just neutral exchanges.
Yeah.
Which James has been slowly winning. But he's he hasn't really been able to keep Liam in disadvantage for that long.
Yeah,
like, it's always been slight disadvantage.
Yeah, although he was really winning last game. Like, Liam brought that back like a madman.
He actually straight Luigi dead.
Oh, yeah.
Liam's still not dead.
Liam with the insane mash. Just searching for a landing punish. Gets it. Yeah.
Gets the up smash.
Oh,
James gets the stick. But Gordo does nothing for him.
Liam going for the ledge down smash. A forbidden technique, as they would call it.
What?
Oh.
Liam delaying his landing with Tornado. Which was a dumb idea, but James had an even dumber moment.
Oh. James playing with the Gordos really well at the moment, though. Just setting up, like, a wall constantly. And if James plays it well, he can't get screwed over by it.
Oh my god.
Dude, that was Neutralator up here. What
Mario's
a champion.
Up here. Is this Mario?
This is Mario.
You get, like, the most sour spot, but yeah.
Wow.
Liam just going for the bread and butter combos.
Yeah. Liam just trying to get his grabs. Get his percent.
Yeah.
Eat his breakfast.
Huge
James
read
reads
by James.
The legend.
Huge
punish. Liam manages to live though. Or Varus manages to live.
Varus gonna have a hard time getting back into this.
And it only works on 8%.
Oh,
Liam's stuck.
Dominating.
He doesn't match fast
enough. Liam's going for the forbidden technique. Luigi has a couple of forbidden techniques here, I reckon.
Yeah, you're not wrong. He has a lot.
He's got the down stage. Liam
he got through that so clean. James was not ready.
It's the friction, I'm telling you.
Liam is... This is looking like last stop, but in reverse. You feel?
Oh my god.
Liam might bring this back again. Gordo kills him
Liam,
off the top.
You could have gotten up B off that Nair.
Yeah.
That falling Nair, you could have killed him.
Fuck. No, you couldn't. 1-1. Varus and Girasai playing really...
It looks like at the moment we're in for a pretty long set.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure. I reckon... Oh! Diddy Kong!
Diddy Kong!
No, do it for me, please, Liam. Please. I'll buy you a drink. Yes, like Huffman.
Wait, Liam.
Anything!
Why wouldn't you just stay Luigi? You didn't even. I don't know. Fuck, I just coached shit. Kill me. Liam, never mind. Take my words and make them obsolete. Do whatever you want to.
Oh my fucking god.
Cloud vs. Diddy.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Diddy.
Yeah, Nair's such a fuck.
He's like 2 frames of nut.
Alright,
2 frames of nut.
So we've got our Cloud vs. Diddy now. Diddy's debatably worst matchup.
They're going back to town and city.
Back to town and city. Cloud looking for that early anything at all. But Girasa still has a chance with the ledge traps and the power that ensues from that. How's it going, Seven Belongo?
Boys,
let's go. James getting the quick early lead. Liam just nails that Gordo straight back, instantly.
Yeah.
The Gordo didn't even get a chance to come out.
Liam's
it just appeared
and
hit James.
It was Liam's Gordo the whole time.
Liam has Liam now. Definitely a scary position
for
James.
Horrifying position for James. And
Liam gets a side B. That's not going to kill, though.
Cloud are really not... being a nice matchup for Diddy at the moment.
Well, like, not Cloud, sorry. People, if you, like,
Liam
just barely doesn't die and makes it back.
Yes.
Goes out and nails him.
Whoever told him to go loud is a genius.
I am a genius. I am a genius.
Sean
Max, he said you were smarter than fucking...
Huh?
What?
He said he was better than Ken.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Said that's exactly
yeah,
what
word,
I said.
Word for word.
Word for word. Exactly what I said.
I was one of the only people to hear it.
I was also there, so...
Yeah, but you forgot who it was.
Oh, okay. Actually, yeah, you're right. Oh.
Liam just taking this lead and doing with it as he wants to. James gets a clean back end.
James just did the full arrow.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh. Yeah, Liam getting the very, very strong up air strings. It's just such a long lasting thing. Legit, and like,
Liam just has
the fact
his leap.
That humans have only been around for like 200 million years.
James just can't do much. It's kind of sad.
And Liam has limits, so he's just looking for literally anything at the moment. Liam goes for the dab neutral beam. Champion move, another forbidden technique. Liam's accessed the fucking Hokage scroll department. Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus. James just waits on ledge, knowing Liam's gonna try and do some kind of shit. Liam just nails it back. The classic. Raw F smash. Why not?
Catches him from
Liam.
Line.
Liam, can you move the face cam a little bit towards James? Like, angle it towards James a bit?
He's gonna solo fucking down of Liam.
Up a little bit.
Top 10 autistic smash moments. Liam fucking dagger.
That should be good.
Doing this,
I think.
Catch the,
wait, Liam, lean forward.
Baby rage.
Hold on.
Yeah.
What?
The camera.
Okay. Move it up. Down. Yeah, no, up. Yep. Yeah. Perfect.
Does that get Liam?
Yeah, that gets Liam and James. Perfect. And
you
don't even get to see
the
crushes.
For the baby pop-up.
Alright. Your voice can continue.
Yeah, Liam's size doesn't increase that much. He's very short.
Yeah, no, I'm talking about James.
Oh, yeah.
Because if he brings it back.
Fuck yeah. I know.
James struggling with a counter pick. What will he choose?
He might just straight go back if he decides it. James changing his music. He's got to get the right song. And he's switching to Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr., okay.
I know that this matchup is also pretty bad, but I feel like... I think James is just more comfortable with his Bowser Jr.
Yeah, I feel like...
Had a block though, so he
yeah. Alright, so heading straight in. James starting off with a fat combo. James racking up a lot of damage. I don't even see where it came from.
Liam grabs the Mecha Koopa. Oh my god.
Oh.
What a back end.
Liam not going unnoticed.
James is just keeping this lead pretty well right now. He's putting on
for
all
sure.
the pressure.
He's got so much pressure on him, dude. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, Liam just going ham, dude.
Oh my god, Liam reads that air dodge
out.
So
oh
hard.
Oh my god.
That's brutal.
Main cloud.
Liam goes to dab throw side B. That's not true, but he does it anyway.
Yeah, but if it hit, that would have been like...
It does a shit ton. So. Just raw there. I mean, normal side B. That move is also
isn't
broken.
Working.
Liam's just keeping this.
This
he's going ham now.
Liam has no remorse.
Never takes anything serious except this game.
Liam's really... Sorry. He's playing crazy right now. Like,
he's actually... He's just...
He's
taking
just turned
on. He's just making James...
He's had enough.
Wow.
Okay.
He just doesn't... He just doesn't care.
it doesn't kill. Paul, what is this? James just
that wasn't gonna
quits.
Kill. That wasn't gonna kill.
James just quits.
Yeah, okay. 32.
Alright. Can we get breadstick versus Toonie?